Why, hello there, everybody. There we go. Alright, let's get into this. So, this is Dark Souls 3 Cinders. So, we played a little bit of Cinders. We didn't finish Cinders, I believe, the last time, but I'm kind of glad that we didn't now that the 2.10. Is a thing. Don't even remember the lot what we did last time. You know what? I'm thinking I might just go priest. Of course. We're going bait. Female. Build. Very slim. Where the hell? There it is, okay. Hair. Supposedly, like, yeah, there's like new hair and stuff. Got Ignis Noctis. Sekiros. Arden's hair. You know what? I think I'm gonna rock this shit. We also have like there's like new beards and shit too. I mean, they look weird, like, for sure, but hair color. Let's go full red. Yeah. Oh shit. I think these are all new too. There we go. What the fuck? Configure journey? What the fuck? Skip journey. Fuck, what? No. Okay, not this. Okay. Fuck? 100 standard arrows. Nice. Always appreciate the arrows. Okay, I'm dumb. I'm sorry. Oh, what the shit? La la la, I'm not here. I don't see nothing. Nope, don't see nothing. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Charcoal pine resin, nice. So many fading souls. Fire bombs. Okay, so that's this. Yo, there's MP recharge. Yo! That's fucking great. Rogue water. That's a DS2 thing. No, I was just thinking, like, a couple of minutes ago, actually, while I was waiting for this shit to all install properly and whatnot. Why didn't bonfire aesthetics? Oh, hey, he's right there. Why didn't bonfire aesthetics come back? I think that would be cool. Ooh, the Uchi has new moveset. Yo, motherfucker's got poise. God damn, dude. Oh my god, they made that so much faster! There we go. Made that so much faster. Twitch. Estus ring. Nice, nice, nice. Uchi Boochi. Do I have enough, I do. I can wield it. That's it. Oh wow, that took a little while to come back. Let's see. Is this our old pal Gundyr? Corrupted Gundyr. Way too early. Oh shit. Oh my god. Wait, what the fuck? That's a weird moveset. Who the fuck? Odds and ends. A hunter of beasts. Capra demon. Okay. Crits. I want to see, like, how chunky, if at all. Nuts. So, is this actually better than what I'm using? Actually, yes, it is. I still don't think it was a B scale weapon originally. Oh shit. Vine balm. God, it's actually cold in my house. In my health. Ooh. I think they removed the items. Yeah, it looks like it. Daughter, what? Ah, Jesus. Yo, what is this poise? Dude. Later, bitch. I didn't actually mean to go down, but you know. There we go. Bitch. Did I just get two crystal staffs? I sure the fuck did. Okay. God, my wrist. It's so crunchy, my dude. I'm surprised I didn't get a... what is it? Lightning Blade. For being a priest. Completely surprised. Yo, what? Do that charge attack, or that running attack. Pretty good, not gonna lie. You. Give us Smoop. Yes, you! Give us Silky. Focus ring. Oh, hey, it's Donald. I was just about to say, where's the burial stuff? Form covenant. Strengthen bond. Excuse me? I do a backflip. Damn it. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, that's right. Is it still like weapons don't upgrade in this game or in this mod, but you can imbue your weapons with shit. I assume that's a thing. Raya. Of the rat. Gauntlets of the bear. Frying pan. Throwing frying pan. Not just any frying pan. Okay, you can actually. That's good. Oh wait, I could purchase stuff. Damn, a great sword. Sells a lot. It's kind of cool. Learn magical arts, parent darts, soul arrow. Some good shit here. Actually, gonna use these guys too. There's an item over here that I saw with my eyeballs. Ring of Retreat. Oh shit, okay. Lizard hide. East west shield. All right. Yep. Soul item. 10K. Damn. Okay. 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 Let's bump that to 10 and that to 10. And then, yeah. Increase a little bit of strength. Okay, so you offer up souls to get life gems. That's kind of cool. Okay. Oh, wait. I want to change out my spells. And then we're going to go fight Gunmir. Cool. We have White Corona. What the fuck? Sure. The Abyss. What the fuck? Yo, what? What? Okay. So that's a no. Now that guy's gone. What the fuck? I wonder. Can I parry? I cannot parry with this. What? All right, corrupted Gunmir. You're gonna be left alone for a bit. What the fuck? Where is this? Also, I like how I got arrows, but I didn't get a bow. Seek blessing. Oh. Oh, cool. Noise. Okay, so FP recharges when you stand still. Just in general. Ooh, I see that chest. You can't hide shit from me. I have eyeballs. Not very good eyeballs, but I have eyeballs nonetheless. Ooh, deserter stuff. Speaking of which. Yeah, this shit's heavy. Cool. Damn, you like teleport back with I assume it's because of the ring I have equipped. But like Oh no. Gower's Ring of Protection, and then Ozstone. Interesting. Commune. Oh, what the fuck? I ain't got no marbles, bitch. Why am I going here? Like, there is no point in me going here right now. Other than I want to see how much pain I can just get for myself, I guess. Jesus. Oh. Yeah. Okay. That was a lot. That was like a lot. Holy shit. Okay. Yo. Voice. Yo, honestly though, Miracle's kind of weak. Bitch, haha, fucker. Bitch tits. Got him. Damn, they have a lot of health. God damn, this weapon uses so much stamina. Wonder what upgrading Covenants actually does in this game. Or this mod, goddamn. Nice. Okay. Yo, honestly though, kind of digging the mod. Like, not much has changed since the last time I played, which, not a bad thing. I don't remember if FP regen was a thing. The first time I played the mod. But I like that it's a thing now. If it wasn't then. Because it kind of gives me more of a reason to actually use like spells and miracles and such. And also the fact that they got rid of the no upgrading your weapons thing. That was stupid. I'm sorry. Like, I get it, they're trying to like make you play with like different weapons, and each weapon's always at its max potential. But it's dumb. It's dumb. Oh yeah, Solaire's here. I forgot about Solaire. Okay. There we go. Ooh. So I believe in the original version of the mod, that was the blue blood sword. Okay, nope. Cleric shine. Nice. Nice. Getting a whole lot of stuff. Go. There we go. Is there a bolt throwing knives? I want to see what's up here, though. Now, the English hard. Oh. Oh, hey, that's not good. Yo, honestly, what the fuck? Jesus. Fucker. Yo, there's so many people. Stuck on the tree. Fuck you, dick. Ravenous chalice. Oh shit. Don't like how that sounds. A ring. Fallen enemies and power. What? Weird. Okay. I like my teleporting backstep though. So, I'm good. For now. Actually, I want to see what's down here before I proceed any further. Open it. Oh? Oh, that's right, because I have the master key. Yo. How is that not a backstab? God fucking damn. Fucking A enemies in this mod fucking hit hard. They hit so fucking hard, dude. Your Estus like fills up your fucking health bar like really well in this mod, but like god damn. Bitch. Okay. Oh, hey there. I didn't even fucking see there, pal. Fucking idiot. Cool. Is this heavier than what I have on? No, it's actually lighter. You know what? Let's rock being a Dark Knight for a bit. Do I fat roll? No, I am just on 70, so it's fine. There are my souls. Sure. I have two shards, okay. Okay, cool. Oh, fuck. Wait, can I level up? Oh my god, I can. Worse. Big wall, big ass worth. Son of a bitch, my dude. I don't have any other type of heal. Nope. Have like no healing. I mean, I could just do this till I heal up to max. Guys. There we go. Another form of heal. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck me, dude. I forgot about the pursuer. Oh, God, he could climb the ladder. Oh, shit. You're kidding. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Not bad. We are Gouda, my dude. Oh shit. too early. Soul of a Fallen Sage. Dark Arrow, nice. Mimic. You know, honestly, I don't really like the moveset of the fucking katana. Was that worth it? No. Will it do it again? Probably. There we go. That should be, yeah, just about full. No hit. No hit from any of the enemies, really. Nice. What? Temporarily increases faith. Cool. Ow. Go. Fang boar helm. Yeah. Nice. All right, there we go. All I know is I'm gonna hate myself in a couple of minutes. I got no heals. Didn't even check if that was a mimic. And then, hey, yay! Do I have any alluring skulls? No. I ain't playing no games. He's all stands up. He's like, all right, I'm ready now. All that work. Damn, dude. Enemies do so much damage. How many Austins do I have? Cool. And I missed. Cool. Come on, there we go. Come on. Double nice. I did. Hello? Lock on to the big, scary, imposing knight. Okay. Broadsword still? No. Cool. I can actually upgrade my my katana again. Nice. 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 Cool. All right, forgot about you. Just have to swing 40 million times. That's fine, Sag Bro. I do have a Nestor shard. Okay. Broken Straight Sword. Thank God that's in the game. Ah! Anyways. Sewer's gonna invade. Maybe. Really? Firebombs? Damn it. Motherfucker just continuously trying to kick me. Wow. Shield or anything. Fuck. Oh. Dick. Ah, fire! On. Oh my fucking god. Holy shit. Oh, he actually died. Okay. Where are my souls? Captain Morale. What? Moral? Dude, there's so many invaders right now! Ah! Wow, that was stupid. Okay. Okay. I'm bailing. Fuck this shit. Ah, that's an it real night. What the shit, dude? Okay. There we go. Easy peasy. Vort is a bitch. Tome Vort. Assume. Revive Vort. Oh my god. Oh, he can't come in here. Oh, I'll be a cheeky bitch. I don't care. Okay. Nice. Pontiff's right eye, petrified something. Knives. Iron Keeper helm. Ooh, Bloodborne gear. Mimic. Avalyn. Cool. A crappy weapon. She is. Ah! God, I got gangbanged there. Aw, damn it. Oh, wait, I don't have any souls. I was gonna say, damn it, I could have upgraded my weapon, but don't got souls. Because I died. Cool. Nice. Dude, there's so many fucking enemies. How's it going, man? It goes good for me. This is a mod. This is Cinders 2.10. Because, I mean, look. Just look at this. I mean, the damage is crazy. Nope, not that. There we go. Cinders is a gameplay overhaul mod with new weapons, new armors. Oh, shit. Nice. Plus the Lothric, oh my god, the Lothric longsword. Ah, that is a good weapon. Knight sword, not long sword. Now let's try to get my souls back. All like 20,000 of it. Ah, 30,000. God! I thought I was on heels. I thought I was on heels. I wasn't on heels, clearly. Excuse me, gentlemen. Where are my souls? They're right here. Why do you respawn? Fucking if. Oh my god. That is such an intimidating fucking, like, picture. Both those guys standing side by side. Holy shit. Okay. Let's. Nope. Reinforce the Uchi Boochie. Just have that in the back burner. Ooh. Lethal Gem inflicts bleed, right? Yeah. Let's do that. Up. Bump that to 20. How's the audio levels, by the way? Everything peachy keen. Gouda. Sexy. Can I reinforce my SS flask here, or do I have to go to Andre? Andre, I do. Reinforce this flask. Oh yeah, gray rat's here now. The what? I assume you mean everything is good. And I'm just dumb. Goodbye. Okay, good. I'm just dumb. See if I could actually kill this guy proper now. So with Gundyr. Ah! God damn it. Bitch. Okay. That's whatever. Let's fight Gundyr now. Thank you. Motherfucker, dude. Fuck this bitch. Kneel. Kneel to me. Cool. Anyways. Ooh, I forgot about the Bewitched Alone Sword. Forgot about all about it. Maybe I can find. Oh, there's Black Knights here now. I was gonna say I don't do terrible damage to them, but kinda do. Shit. Okay, good. I press circle. Nice. Boop. Cool. Petrified. What does that do in this game? Okay. I assume it's going to be nothing of value, seeing that they're kind of just readily available. Nice. Fading soul. Wow. Wow. You mimic? No. Centering palm? Huh. Big doubt that it's even good. It's literally just your fucking fists. Just hope you don't mind me. I'm just gonna thank you. I'm just gonna quickly do this real fast. And I'm gonna try to backstab you. You don't mind that, right, sir? Right. Thank you. Stop! Wow, he really fucking baited me there. Me right off the bat if I just walk this way and I don't at all engage. No, okay, cool. This guy will, though. Oh, hey. I don't appreciate this. Not one bit. Excuse me, I'm just gonna go this way, don't mind me. It's fine. It's fine. I'm alive. That kinda looks like a boss, not gonna lie. Yes, I'm a cheeky bitch. Do I care? No. Okay. Just the one lizard? Just the one lizard. Okay. What? He only drops large titanite shard? That's bull. Oh, there's no way you're not a boss. Just walk past you. I hope that's fine. one with the fucking great axe. What? Okay, also, how the fuck was that not a backstab? Red eye ring. Does it do what I think it does? Hits taken increase. Wait, what? Hits taken increase stamina recovery, increase enemy target priority of player. What the fuck? Ring of momentum. I can quick step now. Oh, that's cool. I like that. God damn it. It was just to get the Black Knight? Are you kidding me? I feel like if he's just sitting here passively, I don't think I really want to fuck with him. Especially with no heals, like, whatsoever. But... oh dear, what do we have here? Prove your worth against my knights or scram. So you want me to kill all the fucking black knights, my dude? Is there another one over here? And I just didn't see him. Honestly, I think I should just, you know, take it and, like, leave. Maybe I shouldn't, you know. Dude, fucking quick step shit kind of breaks some of these enemies. I also don't remember when I got that. Go. Yeet. Yep, that's about right. Alright, I'm gonna get my souls, and then we're gonna go somewhere else. Or we might have to call it here. Getting about to that time. Fallen Sentinel. Right? There we go. Oh, where are my souls? There they are. Fucking weird. Speaking of weird, bitch. He just had to fucking do it to me, man. Call him a little bitch and everything. Damn, this fucking, like, the quick step, this thing? Fucking busted! And that should be good. I insulted him with fucking a lightning urn. Come on. Ooh. Huh. Yeah, I deserve that. Yeah, fuck. I think I'm gonna just have to fucking come back here later. Dude, it's such a fucking insult to dodge right in front of them. Yeah. There's so many. There's so fucking many of them. Alright, let's see. Oh, I could go to fucking the drag heap. Let's go. I'm not going to the fucking drag. Vindicti pedal. The fuck? Temporary damage boost against hollows. Weird. And what else did I get? Hmm. I hear footsteps. Boogie. God, that dodge is so cool. How many sunline motos do I have now? I have 10. Nice. Nice, that was so cool. Nice. Cool. So they moved the bonfire. Big shock. Northern stuff. This place looks cooler. I don't know what exactly makes it. Excuse me. Meat cleaver. The best weapon in Demon Souls. I think I'm gonna start pumping all my shit into strength now. Fucker. Okay. There we go. The biggest problem. Dead. Oh my god. I really like the new moveset for the katana. Really do. Or at least the one-handed. Not necessarily the two-handed, because it's just like a little poke. But like, I don't think you really see that moveset like anywhere. Obviously that's not entirely true, seeing that it is in the game. Sage's scroll, excuse me. Soul items I need to use. There we go. Thrall axe and barrel. Do I have a bow? This will be so much easier. I have a crossbow. Okay, that's... Fuck, come on. There we go. Thrall pick, sack, missionary axes, bull rook, ring, breaking wheel. Excuse me? Did I just get Albert's fucking weapon? Of course, the barrel. Thrall pick, thrall axe. What the fuck. Hell yeah. This shit's cool. Tonight shard. I'm just gonna say a big fat no thank you to fighting this guy. There we go. Dog. God, the moveset's so fucking cool. The running attack? I mean, look at that shit. So fast. Ow. My god. The damage output, dude, for these enemies, it's insane. Set a firebomb. Set chick Archibald. Is that the Tinnitus? It is. Gimme, gimme. Hey, soup. Okay. Anything? Hey, soup. Take me for a ride. Gonna take you for a ride. Sup, Hodrick? You better give me a homeward bone. Oh, thank God. Because I don't have any. Warmth. Chariot Lance? Oh my god. I got pee. And I'm also gonna call it. Ah, fuck it. I'm gonna just call it here. Yeah. So, let's see, the next time I am off, let's see, today is Sunday, the next day I have off is Wednesday, yeah, Wednesday I will also be able to stream further as well, and hey, don't even trip about it, Robert. I'm going to be posting this shit on YouTube, so. Poifit. So if you missed parts of it, you can just go ahead and watch from the beginning. But, yeah. Till next time, guys, don't forget to enjoy the rest of your week, and I will see you on Wednesday.